buddy ko sa likod doon. My travel buddy. I thought I was sleeping.
Thank you very much for the text on 4009. It's not good day sunshine show. Sunshine show. I can do this. Sunshine soap. There we go. So easy. It isn't perfume. It is not a sassy lemon hair treatment either. Any more ideas? Let me know on 4009. Last couple of minutes now. Here you go once more with the clues. What is in the hamper?
It's a little yellow pot to supercharge you and make you smell like oranges and grapefruit.
Shower, but
sana nakatulong ng travel buddy ko. Tulog-tulog! Katulog na! Katulog na yung travel buddy kong maliit sa likod.
Of Demi Lovato to Max Eric in less than 4 months since they first started dating. And another whirlwind romance is also on the cards. This is Machine Gun Kelly with Megan Fox. And these two as well have only been dating for a few months, but there's already talks about marriage. So they actually had their astrological charts read, and the loved up pair are deeply focused on their future. And if the stars align, this will also mean having a baby girl. So if you're on the fence, to be honest, I have to speak up and say, I didn't realize that their relationship was as intense as it's turning out to be. So to add to that, they've also had their first couple appearance. Now, I'm not talking a pap snap. No, we've got plenty of those. They've had their first joint interview. I think that's a big deal, to be honest. You're not going to risk that as a celebrity identity unless you're feeling pretty solid in a relationship. And it was actually in this interview that they were joined by a famed astrologer, Susan Miller, who read their charts. And this is where it came about, what she predicted for their future together. And it's looking solid. I mean, no pressure now, but if all goes to plan, we could be seeing Machine Gun Kelly dropping the knee with Megan Fox and a baby girl on the way. But only time will tell. That's your fix.
Radio 1. Across the Emirates.
It's Radio 1 traffic.
Looking at Dubai, and not much has changed since the earlier report. Usual congestion outbound towards Sharjah.